Yes, sir. Hello and welcome to Nevermind the Buzzcocks. I'm Jordan from Rizzle Kicks.
I'm Harley from Rizzle Kicks.
On Phil's team tonight. It's a singer from the Fun Lovin Criminals, a band whose career we've been following since the very beginning of this sentence. It's Huey Morgan. We end with next lines. Films team, you are in the lead, so you go first. Right, the time starts now. What's love got to do, with it?
Just a secondary emotion.
What's love but a second-hand emotion?
Yes, What's Love Got To Do With It by Tina Turner. Stick 'em up, punk.
It's the fun loving criminals.
Yeah. Jungle is massive.
I don't know that shit.
Pass, next one.
So big that many, many animals can hide within it.
It was wicked, wicked. Jungle is massive.
Yeah, whatever, who cares? Right, by the MC.
Jeremy Kyle got the nation laughing.
Oh, this is your song?
Yes.
This is the
maybe.
Yeah, it is, so let's give us the point.
Album of Expense, yes, Lost Generation by Rizzle Kicks. Great. Yeah. I hurt my lower lumbar. You'll know we'll never get far.
Riding around a stolen police car, full of criminals.
Yeah. You're right with that?
Yeah, I'm totally all right with
that.
You
look so upset.
No, I'm not. I just thought casual. You guys would actually do something different for a change.
Oh, what?
Like, play, not give me my own lyrics
it's
over
okay.
and
over.
It's part of the game, Huey.
I know.
It's like part of the, like...
We're getting points.
People sit on the show and then, like, the way you tie in the fact is it's kind of funny. Oh, look, it's your own lyrics.
I've been on the show, like, 9 times.
Do you want me to just make it up, then?
Yeah, just pick some shit.
Pick some shit. Get ready for the next episode.
Snoop Dogg.
No, what's the next line? It's next lines, man.
Because we ain't got no love for hoes.
No.
Oh, Lieutenant, I ain't pussy to put my... That's the point.
No. Baby, I can make you feel good.
But then someone goes, I can make you feel good. Someone goes, I can make you feel good. So technically that is the line afterwards.
Backing vocals aren't included.
Well, I did not know the rules.
Okay, well, now you know the rules. Can
Too
you
late,
answer
already,
the question?
Someone should have told me
the Okay, it's Let Me Lay This Good of Love on You by I Can Make You Feel Good by Kavanaugh.
Who's that?
Who's
that?
Who's that?
Are you all right?
Why are you so annoyed about the next line game?
Let's just go on with this.
So angry.
You know, you just
it.
Got to sing the next line, yeah? We're not trying to piss you off.
No, you're not upsetting me. It's fine.
Okay.
Kavanaugh, man, that's some dangerous
right,
music.
Right, so.
No, I just don't roll like a punk. I'm sorry.
Chewie, it's the game, bro. I say a line, you sing the other line. They were just there on the show. You'd have to smash a mug in my hair. Right, let's carry on. You're upset, I know. Sorry, next time we'll be more offensive.
See me upset.
I know. Don't want to see me when I'm angry. Let's go out. I thought I need to go to A&E, to be honest.
Yeah. Right, so, I can't be bothered. Right, so Noel's team, you need 5 points to win, but I'd maybe suggest not winning, otherwise, Huey might get a bit cross. Okay, your time starts now. Mama do the hump.
The humpity hump.
Close.
Look, what? Look, listen. No! That's enough now, it's enough.
So, in the interest of safety, the final scores are...
Noel's team have 4.
But tonight's winners, well, tonight's winner
is music.
No. Tonight's winners are Phil's team with 8. So that's it. Thanks to Phil, Huey Morgan and Laura Whitmore.
Noel, Lissy and Paul Foote. Huey has just stormed off. This has been Nevermind the Buzzcocks and we've been Rizzle Kicks.
And as you enjoy the credits, we're going to dedicate those credits to the poor mug. Good night.
Peace.
For any offence caused to him, we really didn't mean to upset you. I'm joking. Of course I'm joking, but you are insane.